the tank in this bath that has water comes from it, with soap already in it. And that's what I use for my initial bathing. Get the coat fully wet. Getting the extra dirty bits washed out with a bit more straight shampoo. So, just to clean ribs with fresh water. Get all the soap hot. Just keep squeezing it just to make sure that there's no soap. Wash the suds down the tank. And then I can refill it. So now I just put the conditioner through a coat. There's a bit on my hands, and work it through. That. A few bit more for the around the bottoms of the teeth. Thank you. With the water in the tank. Okay. So this is recirculating the conditioner water, so as it falls into the tank it gets a bit stronger and stronger. All over. And this point while I'm doing it, I was just going through the coat with my fingers. If there's any bits of stick or anything in there, now's the ideal time to get them out. They'll just slide out through your fingers. Doing this rinsing, I don't put the conditioner water up where the shadow is. If you do that, you're just as likely to get skirt in the saddle area. Okay, so just doing another rinse with the fresh water. I could say at this point I'm using rainwater because that's what we have. I just do a light rinse just because the conditioner is already now watered down. So just with what I use, it just seems to work to leave a little bit in the coat. And this is warm water, by the way. Okay, so now on the table, what I do, and I mean this is personal preference, but I just like to wrap them up in a towel, or you can even use those towel suits, but I just use towels. Hang on, wrap this one first. Good girl. Then I just lie them down in the towels. Give the face a rub because they usually like their face dried. I'm not showing hers at the moment and it's a little bit fluffy. I just squeeze all the water out of her head. And we can stop that because then I need to plug the dryer in. So now I just get her ears and head dry. Choose to use the plush puppy pin brush. Has a little bit of hair. Takes a little bit of dead hair out. But seems to work for what I do. And I use my faithful old dryer. And I've got a Dyson hand dryer that I like to use. Just to get them in close, helps keep the hair straight. Okay, pretty much don't put any force on my brush when I groom. Just let the pins go through rather than actually pushing it down into their skin. She's not a fan of having her head dry. I find it's just easier if she's down here. Once she's got up, it's more difficult. There. Not so sure for her head to dry. The thing I like about the Dyson is that it doesn't get too hot. You can put it down close, and if you do, it cuts back its heat. So now she's back up, towel's off. I like to just have the dryer on, just on low, just while I go through first with the brush. If I find it's a little bit tangly, always put my hands behind the brush so it's supporting the hair and not ripping the brush into her skin. At this point you can spray a little detangler spray on if you need to, or leave-on conditioner. Pretty much don't show this one anymore, so this is just for home, this bath. Have less breakage if you keep a hand behind and just support the hair rather than just pulling it through. It's a bit kinder on the dog too. She doesn't have a particularly thick coat, and it's also one of those easy care coats. But if it was a dog with a thick coat, I'd still do it the same. Some people do them lying down. I've just always done it with them standing, so it's just how I do. The towel wrapping thing too, some dogs you can do it with, other dogs their coats are easier to start blow drying from dripping wet. Depends on the texture and the dog's coat. For her coat the towels work really well. So that's pretty much what I do. Just keep going all over. I probably can say at this point this dog hasn't been brushed for 2 weeks. Okay, so we've been right through with the brush and the dryer's now just working on getting her dry, and I'm just going through with the brush and the dryer just to get the final bits of her dry. I'll just continue to brush and using the little hand dryer just to make sure she's finished. All finished. All finished. Currently not being shined, so no saddle done. Or photo.